Hey Chanel, if you're referring to these are facial globes, and what I use them for are inflammation. I typically use them in the morning. I keep them in my skincare refrigerator. It keeps them nice and cold, and I put them on my face to reduce inflammation and puffiness, but they're good for blood circulation, and you can kind of give yourself like a lymphatic massage with them on your face. If you want to know more, let me know.